Coaches are the backbone of our organisation. They work every week with a local team of young people, helping them to design and run projects that address issues that matter to them. So, could you be a coach for public achievement? There are lots of projects to get involved in.
A coach is a person who is a people person, who has a passion for working with young people.
It's somebody who is there to help and support, encourage.
The group pretty much takes the lead, especially my group. They do pretty much everything on their own, and I kind of help direct that for them.
It takes enthusiasm, commitment, and skill. And that's how we can help, through our coach training and support.
The support network's massive and they'll do anything. If you have any questions, they'll give you help to answer.
You get training on youth work, kind of learn more about public achievement and what your role as a coach should be and how best to be able to facilitate interactions and things like that. And it's been really helpful.
My coach is reliable, funny.
My coach is supportive, encouraging, down to earth.
And then there's the awkwardness when she says something that's not really funny.
My coach is just a very fun, relaxed guy.
But we like to laugh to keep her happy.
He takes into account what we're saying and stuff as well. Like, he listens to what we have to say.
I think there's space for a lot of skills, a lot of different attributes. But I think at the heart of it, I think you absolutely must be passionate about working with young people.
Anyone who's willing to engage, listen, interact, and really have a good time should become a coach. It's been a really positive experience for me.